Okay, so I realized that if I'd used the binoculars, it would have been way cooler because I could have shown the destroyer being destroyed. So I'm gonna attach this to the clip and show you guys down here. So that's him being spawned and killed by the boulders, and then I can look down here and see what's going on. Yeah, there we go. And as you can see, the eyes can't even get to me. Well, they can every once in a while. Pretty cool.